My name is Ina Purborini. I'm a general practitioner veterinarian for small animals in Coquitlam, BC, Canada. My experience with surgical laser started in, I think it's 2005. It was the first generation of the Aesculight. I worked locum for several years in the hospital that don't have surgical laser equipment, and I really miss that. So I think once you use it, you cannot not have it. So last year I decided to have my own practice, and then the first equipment on my list is that surgical laser. We purchased the Aesculight. Never had any issue, even with the old machine. Calibrated every time and everything is good. As a surgeon, of course, we all know how much benefit that we get from the surgical laser in terms of minimizing bleeding, inflammation. Pain, I can see it very, very clearly from the patient's recovery. Even with the same like anesthetic protocol and the pain management, we can see like much difference. From the standpoint of the client, we get happy clients because recovery is almost no complication. I used to work in another hospital as a locum. They had so many cases of like swelling in the scrotum post-orchidectomy or post-neuter. Actually, I never had that issue in my own practice.